Today we will start our second question. Now see the second question. If the diagonals of a parallelogram are equal, then show that it is a rectangle. So first of all we will write what is given to us. ABCD is a parallelogram in which diagonals are equal. So AC is equals to BD. Okay. Now we have to prove that ABCD is a rectangle. And let's see the proof. So first we'll take triangle ABC and triangle ABD. Triangle ABC is drawn with orange color and triangle ABD is drawn with green color. Okay. Now we have to prove these two triangles congruent. So first of all, AB is equals to AB common. This side is common in both the triangles, so AB equals to AB common. Then BC equals to AD. This BC is equals to this AD. Why these two sides are equal? Because these are opposite sides of parallelogram and opposite sides of parallelogram are equal. So this we have written in reason. Now next is AC equals to BD. This AC is equals to this BD. This is given to us, that the diagonals are equal, so we will write given. Now this is S, this is S, and this is S. So by SSS congruency, triangle ABC is congruent to triangle ABD. Now if these two triangles are congruent, then their corresponding parts will also be equal. So we can say that angle ABC, that means this angle, is equal to angle BAD, this angle, by CPCT. Okay. Now since this ABCD is a parallelogram, so adjacent sides of a parallelogram, and we know that the sum of adjacent angles of a parallelogram is equals to 180 degree. So this angle plus this angle will be equal to 180 degree. So we can write angle ABC plus angle BAD is equals to 180 degree. Reason is adjacent angles of a parallelogram. Okay, because the sum of adjacent angles of a parallelogram is equals to 180 degree. Now we will write angle ABC as it is, then plus. Now see the first equation, angle ABC is equals to angle BAD. So instead of this angle BAD, we can write here angle ABC. So write plus angle ABC equals to 180 degree. In reason we will write from equation number 1. Now angle ABC plus angle ABC is 2 times angle ABC is equals to 180 degree. Now angle ABC will be equals to 180 upon 2. Now cancel this, 2 1 times, 2 9 times, and 0. So angle ABC is equals to 90 degree. And from the first equation we can see that angle ABC is equals to angle BAD. So angle BAD will also be equal to 90 degree. Now we have proved that this angle is equals to 90 degree and this angle is also equal to 90 degree. Now a parallelogram whose angles are equal to 90 degree is a rectangle. So at last we can write, since the angles of a parallelogram are equal to 90 degree, therefore ABCD is a rectangle. Hence proved.
Thank you everyone. If you like my videos, please like, subscribe and share my channel, and stay connected with A1 Study Classes.